After it.
Right. What exactly do you plan on doing when you find this Tomer in the fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. And we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Good boy.
Flash!
Royal Scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Benedicta Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with then. They're not giant lizards.
What a lady on the wind!
Ugh!
behind you.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosalia, and one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies. And even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. And there in Losswing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed. So much for arriving before sunset.
I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. It's a shame, that.
You truly think a Dominant's waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
This isn't the first time I've seen one of these. Perhaps I can use them as waymarks. Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
This might take a while.
Stay down! It's over!
To ask the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scout. You start here, I'll circle round the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout?
Subtle.
Like. village can't be completely abandoned, can it? Sounds like a child. It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I, we're the Imperial Army. And we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church, then.
The bad men took everyone to the church and I... Please help my mommy. The bad men took everyone to the church and...
Church, I know. I'm one step ahead of you. You go in through the front, I'll take the rear. Anyone stands in our way, the other can stab him in the back. The church, I know. I'm one step ahead of you. You go in through the front, I'll take the rear.
No, they can't have left the village.